observations. Noticing things around you. Humans are great at it, but there are some things we just don't notice, like air. Unless it's windy or it smells, we usually don't notice it because we can't see it. But science can help us see the unseen! So let's try it out. For this experiment, we need a can, some really cold water, some really hot water, tongs, and goggles.
For safety.
And of course, we need some air. Good. This empty can is actually filled with air molecules, and they're pushing outside, all from inside the can. There's also air outside pushing in. Those are equal pressures, so the can. But let's heat things up. Over here, I've been boiling a little bit of water inside the can. So as it boils, that steam or water vapor starts to rise and pushes the air out of the can. So now we've got a can full of steam. If I take it and really quickly flip it upside down into cold water, that steam will cool back down into liquid really fast. Cold molecules don't take up as much space, so they don't push as much. And the air that was pushing from inside the can before is gone. But there's still air outside pushing in. It's real pushy, so there's more pressure in than out. Very dramatic in the invisible world. So what do you think will happen? Let's find out. Here we go. Ah, yes, and the can crushes. Seeing the unseen using science. This air is all around us too, pushing all the time. We just don't notice it because our senses don't always notice things unless they're brought to our attention. Like your underwear. You notice it now, don't you? Some things we can observe, some things we can't, and some things we just don't. For example, my stylish outfit. Is it the same as it was before? Your brain is so good at focusing that it totally missed that we did two experiments for the price of one. The second one is called change blindness, and it's when your brain filters out and ignores information it decides isn't important. This is really helpful for remembering the big stuff, like remembering to turn off the stove, or your best friend's face, or that magic trick that totally blew your mind one time. But it's science that's really doing the trick. So take a look around you and observe something you haven't noticed before. Because whether we see it or not, science is everywhere. Have fun, scientists.